to have a lovely, lovely young lady and her fourth daughter between now and the end of June, Kay, and she is from Germany. And the other night at dinner, she sang for us, and it was just beautiful. She sang silently in German, and we asked if she would sing at church. So, we're going to get to hear Silent Night, as it was originally sung almost 200 years ago in German with a guitar accompaniment. And when she's done, then we'll all stand and sing in English.
Christ the Savior is born.